Hi everyone, Josh here at Encore, the Mustang Parts Warehouse, with a neat little how-to video today. I'm going to teach you all how to know what ring and pinion you have in your front or rear axle if you don't have the identification tag anymore, or if you think someone's changed out your ring and pinion. And this does not involve any tools whatsoever and can be done when your axle is installed in the vehicle. You'd have to put it in neutral, make sure your brakes are not applied at all, and you need to mark a 12 o'clock position on your pinion and a 12 o'clock position on your axle. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna spin your axle one full rotation and count how many times the pinion spins. So let's go ahead and do that now. One, two, three, and right about there is a 373 rear axle in this Mustang rear end. Hope that helps. Like, share, and subscribe.